Kinilala ng Go Negosyo ang ilang negosyanteng Pinay bilang inspiring Filipina entrepreneurs. Kabilang sa 21 pinarangalan, si Flor Gozon Targiela na chairperson ng Philippine National Bank o PNB. Pinasalamatan ni Targiela si Go Negosyo founder at presidential advisor for entrepreneurship Joey Concepcion para sa pagbibigay halaga sa women entrepreneurs. Dagdag pa niya, malaki ang ginagampanan ng mga babae sa mga negosyo. Kinilala rin sina Dr. Vicky Bello na CEO ng Bello Medical Group, Lourdes Montinola na Chairman Emeritus ng Far Eastern University at Helen Yuchenko D na Chairperson ng RCBC. Guest of honor sa event, si Pangulong Duterte.
The study says that if you have more women in business, it will be more profitable and it will be better in their better in business. There's even in corporate, because there's such a thing now as board diversity. Having more women is more diversified, more profitable.